Today we are doing one tribal painting composition. Here it is.